sips.
Always live. ABC 7 News starts right now.
A high school student is stabbed just weeks after a North Bay school district said it was making safety a top priority this year. Good evening, thank you for joining us. I'm Dan Ashley. This is just the latest incident in Santa Rosa. It happened at L.C. Allen High School and compelled officials to cancel tonight's football game. No Friday night lights. ABC 7 News reporter Tara Campbell is following this developing story and has what led up to the stabbing and what parents are saying.
A student fight turns...